Video 2, Nath Mass Collector, back with another DeLorean build. Back with another issue of Build the DeLorean Time Machine from Eaglemoss. This is issue number 21. Finishing up some of the engine parts here. So, after this one here, we actually have pretty much the whole engine major parts put together. Except for some belts and stuff like that. But open up all the parts, put the screws in our pill holder that we have. So we got DM, AP, FP. While I'm doing this, if you guys have not subscribed yet to the channel, I would appreciate it if you did. Please like the video if you enjoy it. Leave a comment. Any questions, I'll be happy to try to answer them if I can. And if I can't, I'll try to find the answer for you. All right, DM. All right, got our screws apart. These are all plastic parts again. Tiny ones, gotta be careful with. All right, if you can see, I weathered this thing a little bit. Just kind of gave it some of that rust brush color over it, nothing too heavy, just a little bit, just to make it look a little worn in. Okay, so our car parts are the right cylinder head cover, the left cylinder head cover, control pressure regulator, oil filler cap, AC compressor rear and AC compressor front, AC compressor connector, and AC compressor brackets, and then we have 12 AP screws, 4 FP screws, and 2 DM screws. Assembling the engine, step 1, place the right cylinder head cover over part 21A, or 21A onto the right side of the engine top. So this is our engine. And the right part is right here. Like that. 2 FP screws. Easiest ones to screw in. They're a little bit thicker than the other ones, so I have something to do with it. It's hard to get the screwdriver in there at the right angle too. On there. Place part 221C over the hole's front of 21B. Left cylinder head cover and secure 2 AP screws. And then the oil filter, same thing. So this and this part going to go on here like that. 2 AP screws. It's like, why didn't they just make this part of the mold to begin with? Give you something extra to do. Make it seem like it's worth the money. Alright, that's on there. And then we're going to do the oil filter cap. As long as those tines just stick to the side, I don't think it matters which... Oh, there's a little notch there. See that? So that's how it goes on there. It's always nice to have. A P. Step four, insert two posts of 21G into the corresponding holes of 21F and secure with an AP screw. So this thing. Perfectly into that hole. So how important that is. I think once you get the screw in there, it'll suck it in, so. That's in there. Now we these both look exactly the same. Thank you. Thank God these are plastic parts. Can I imagine the hell it would be if these were metal. I'm trying to screw these little things in, pieces in together. See the powder from my weathering. And this one here was like this. Together. Sorry about getting in the way of this stuff. Let me take this. Goes like this. Make sure this is straight. And then this part. Okay, so I did this piece wrong. This is supposed to be flipped around. of it. Alright, got that together. Tricky little bugger. Alright, so then we go over to here, and this goes into those holes. There we go. FP. Bigger ones. Really try not to push on anything. That seems like it's in there pretty good. Alright, so that's that. And then take the engine. This is taking place, taking shape right now. And two DM screws. DM. And then the DM screws go right down the middle of that thing, and then we put the hose on to that, and then we should be good. This hole way down in there. So, just go in between there and then there.
the hell? Going on? It's really hard not being able to see the screw, but you can kind of feel that actually getting screwed in now and just pressing down. And remember, I took this bottom pan off because it was plastic and just kind of driving in because it goes down here. I didn't want to break that. So it's kind of nice not having that on here. And then the silicone mat definitely helps with, you know, kind of keeping it stable and the pressure and everything you're putting on this thing. So I was able to get one screw in there, but the other one's just kind of not getting down in there. But I think the one is going to hold it into place for what we need. I'm not going to worry about it. And then this hose gets connected onto that end. Tweezers. That on there like that, and that's our engine so far after issue 21. So I'm gonna hit this with a little bit of weathering dust again just to kind of keep it all uniform, and then we will move on to the next issue after that. So thanks everybody for tuning in, appreciate it. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Like the video, hit that bell for notifications, and please leave some comments. And if you have any questions, let me know. Appreciate it, and we'll see you next time. Thanks. Bye.